And welcome back to Blaupalooza. Okay, so let's sell all of our lollipops. Man. Selling all our lollipops. Okay, now. So, I have that much money. Can I why not? Okay. to get to it. Then again, all it does is give me access to crystal. Use a wooden candlestick. I want to create one. Stone furnace, iron bed, iron table, iron chest. Head cut off. just sitting there singing. Guess I'll come back in just a second to do some research. Well, figured it out. I looked over the update information and told me that pretty much to be able to use the update stuff, I have to start a new game. So, I guess we've done all we can with this game, so I really, let's create a new one. Now let's, who should we play as though? I kinda wanna play as Fiery. Let's play as him, actually. Okay, yeah. So, nope. So what do I do? More attack. More selling power. Must have more attack. So I talked to him, yeah. Is everybody, what happened? So, I have to go talk to you at your house. Okay. I told them I'm coming. Oh, nobody believed me. They took their hearts. Must go figure something out. What's this? That's kind of interesting. Like, I was told I had to get a hat for. Icy caves, you know, when we were running in the ice cave, we didn't have the warm hat. We were wearing the hood instead, but didn't have, like, it didn't affect us, so we weren't colder or anything. We need to have one facing off against. marshmallow to restore my health. Skills are the same as always, except for my fire skills. So for now, since magic isn't useful to me at the moment, I better just... Is that a horse there? I don't know. Where's that guy? Guess after this episode, I'll just be playing this up to the point that we were at last time. So that way, our adventure will just continue from there. Because as much as you guys would probably like to watch me go through the whole thing again, which I know you don't. Was it the lamp? Oh, the flask. That was the flask. That's what a flask is. Okay. So I can can craft the axe. Sword. But I gotta use the old man's wooden bench. So there. And that'll be all for this episode, and so the next time. See me, I'll be at the point where I need to go out into the ocean or whatever. So until then, you'll have a good day. Bye.